This is me, Christy Little. I love riding Saddleseat Morgans. My mom saw Chrislar Farm riders riding Saddleseat at the equine affair and thought it would be fun to come there for a weekend because I don't get to ride many Morgans besides my own. So we thought it was funny that the first horse that I rode at the Morgan farm was a Frisian. This is my mom trying to ride a Frisian. This is day two at boot camp. I was invited to ride in a training lesson with Chrislar Equitation Riders. We worked on the rail and did patterns. The first horse I rode was Jolie, a saddlebred. She had pizzazz and was fun to ride. The other riders were amazing. They made me feel right at home. After that, I was very honored to ride Rampage, a Morgan.
Go.
Okay. Good morning, everybody. It's Sunday. It is day three of boot camp for Sharon and Christy Little. Today is the day. HBK Hot Ember, and I don't remember Lola's real name. Wish him luck. What is it? Victory's Lolita. We have the whole family here. Bye.
As Chris said, today is the third and final day at boot camp. Here I am riding Ember, a Morgan. She reminds me of my mother's horse, Cedar Creek Samurai. She was awesome to ride, and doing patterns on her was just as cool.
I don't wanna talk about things we've gone through, though it's hurting me. Now it's history.
Then I got on Lola, a beautiful Morgan that used to belong to L&F Felt, but now belongs to the Berries. She reminds me so much of my horse Cash down here in Delaware. In fact, I hope that all of my lessons I've had here at this wonderful barn will help Cash and I excel as a Saddleseat pair altogether. But right now, I was just enjoying riding Lola.
The losers standing small, beside the victory.